River at Night by Erica Frenzik. And this book is about four friends who decide to go on this hiking and river rafting trip in the forests of Maine. And though they are a bit skeptical about this trip, they decided to do it anyways. And unfortunately, on the first day of their trip, they lose their guide in a freak accident. And then a lot of horrible things happen to them. And this book is all about survival in the forests, and I think it creates this very intense setting for a horror story. Though it's not exactly ghosts or spirits, but yes, some really horrible things happen in this book.